Hi, I'm Adam Bishop from Zorbit's Math Adventure, and I'm here with my girls, and with schools closed, we're still trying to keep them entertained as the weeks go by. So we have three new activities for you to use with your family at home, and hopefully a little look through these. They'll be fun and engaging for your family just like they are for my girls. So this first activity we have here, we have Emily's been rolling the die here, and see, she got a 4, so she found green. And then she rolled again and she do the shape, and then she colors the shape on her sheet here. Really good for recognizing number patterns, dots, numeral recognition. Here we have a shape hunt that we did. And so we found all these different shapes in our house. We talked about how 3D shapes compare to 2D shapes. We talked about counting here, so we had 6 rectangles. Also, the idea of 4 more to get to 10 is really powerful in math. Our final activity then, these girls over here are doing the bunny hop challenge. So they're jumping for 20 seconds, and then we're recording how many times they can jump in those 20 seconds. So a little bit of counting, a little bit of movement, which is great. And then we're gonna practice some bar graphs here, or we can convert this and do some line graphs. We printed all these off from the printable, but you can certainly do them by sketching these out by hand. You can just draw an egg, pick your own colors. Just have some fun, use numbers, and keep talking about math, have a fun conversation. None of this is stressful. It's really just to be engaged, get moving, and have fun. Hopefully that helps. Hopefully that can keep you engaged. Anything to say, girls?
Happy Easter!